Angelo. Badalamenti.
Angelo Badalamenti. Angelo Badalamenti.
And if I pass in practically 3 days, no, 4 days in this case, last Saturday, behind the Marcello Mastroianni 100th birthday, and if I remember it, he died obviously on December 12th of 1996 at the age of 72. However, September 28th, it's also the birthday of my friend, but I don't mention her, my woman friend. But, the important is was the birth, is the birth, this case 56, of the great, really great and beautiful actress Naomi Watts.
Thank you.
Essa aí, Naomi Watts. Ora, factas, Mr. Lynch ha fatto mistake a pronunciare. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Good morning. It's August 30, 2022, and it's a Tuesday. Here in LA, a sunny morning, very still right now, 64 degrees Fahrenheit, around 18 Celsius. Today, I was thinking about Linda Scott and the song, I've Told Every Little Star, from the year 1961. This afternoon, it'll be going up to a toasty 88 degrees Fahrenheit. That's around 31 Celsius. And it looks like beautiful blue skies and golden sunshine all along the way. Everyone, have a great day.
Good morning, Mr. Master Maestro, simply. Oh, simply. David. Yes, David. Not. David Lynch. It's January 21, 2024, and it's Sunday in Naples. Totally clear. Strange, but totally clear at the moment. Good morning, Mr. Master, oh, simply, David, yes, David, David Lynch. It's February 18th, 2024, it's Sunday. Here in Naples, it seems once again, I think this is the fifth consecutive day, this beautiful with clear atmosphere, and in general the sky, and it seems also very still, and perhaps with a slight wind, you know, I think of no, very still now. It's really after driving at noon and 40, 60, 60.
Thank you. Breakfast is also most sweet as a food. I'm so good.